So let's extract the information from the given equation. First of all, the wave number k from the given equation is there.